When exploring a strange new land, you need the right clothes, a trusty compass, go out there? But most of all, you need to stay connected. A new frontier isn't so scary if you're tied to something solid and familiar. Huh? Oh no! The rope! Hold on to the rope! No!
Remember,
General Higgins. Dad says they've got streams in Oregon, too. I know. Not like this one.
Ladonna? Are you down there?
It's Fern. Act happy.
Hi. You left the party fast. You okay?
Sure. Never been better. General Higgins is a little upset. I keep telling him they've got streams in Oregon. But he's just a rat. He doesn't understand about moving.
But you do.
Oh, yeah. I'm an expert. This is my
fourth move. You told me. Ladonna, why are you acting like you don't care that you're leaving?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I can tell something's wrong. Did we do something? Did I?
No. I mean, not you.
It was... who? You can tell me. I'm one of your best friends.
It was Tony Arnone.
Who's Tony Arnone?
Also one of my best friends. In Guam. We were living on a military base. Tony's family was too. For a year, we did everything together. And then, when we had to move, he threw me a party. Just like y'all did today. We promised we'd be pen pals for life. After I left, I wrote Tony 3 letters. But he never wrote back once. My mom says people get busy and I shouldn't take it personally. But ever since, I just feel like I'm leaving my friends for good.
Well, I don't know Tony, but we're not like that. I'm not.
Really? Think about it, Fern. That video you made was all about what we did together, not what we're going to do.
Yeah, but...
it's okay. I don't expect you to stay in touch. That's why I've got General Higgins. No matter where I am, he's the one person I know will always be there. Even if you're not actually a person. Come on, Higgins. You need some cheese for the road. So long, Fern.